Hallo YouTube, hallo Stimit. Shaman Garbat hier with a new episode of the 4-Player Chess Variant on chess.com. I have lost a lot of rating points. I was over 1600 and now lost 3 or 4 games in a row. So I'm trying to get a comeback. I lost so bad, yeah, I cannot tell you. Of course I have recorded everything, but I never will show you the videos. I lost so badly. So for this reason I try again. And when you have 1600 points, then everybody thinks, oh, he's a good player, and then the opponents play together and attack you without any mercy, and they killed me in a few moves. Yeah. So and then after the 10th or 15th move, each move from me was a mistake. I can only make mistakes, so. And now he's attacking my bishop. Why? This is so stupid. What is the reason for him to do this? So everybody gives up a bishop now, that's nice. Everybody has one bishop lost, that's super cool. And now this bishop will also be a goner. And I have my chance to put my bishop here and later on castle queenside. Of course I never will castle kingside now. It's far too dangerous. If I play here I can prevent a queen from making a queen, but I'm not doing it. So let just queen, green queen. Let's just green queening. So makes the game more interesting. Six pieces for me, seven pieces for green, six for red and six for blue. So I have to bring out my queen so that I can castle, but where should I put it? I cannot put it here, I cannot put it here. It's a little bit of a problem. So first of all I will prevent this bishop from making any stupid things here. Okay, now I find an idea. I go with my queen here, attack this pawn, and then I can go out with my queen to a safe spot, and then I can castle. This bishop is now not looking to this place. Okay, I don't want to give up my bishop. Of course not. So this was a nice plan to give this knight a bad place. And now let's go back to this spot. And if he opens the line here, then I will play my bishop to here. Okay, now I'm ready for castling. Oh. Okay. So that's always important that you get your queen, your king in a safe spot. This pawn is very, very weak now. But I have a check when I move here. So maybe attack this queen here with a check here. First go with the king here. First protect everything. Okay, with this move I lost the protection from this knight, so be careful about it. Maybe this is a good spot for the knight. Looks like a fantastic post. And blue is not doing anything to stop red. This is a check, and he cannot go here. And now I have a wonderful attack on the king. But that's not not too good, so let's just go out here, attacking the knight here. Okay, the queen is not protected. This pawn is not protected. So two unprotected pieces, which is of course not good, but I'm attacking this knight and I'm attacking this pawn. So this knight is protected now. And let's see what happens about this pawn. Nothing. So blue is not paying enough attention. And now I'm threatening here a check with winning the rook. And blue is, of course, thinking now what he should do, can do. Yeah, he should bring his rook here. What's the problem bringing the rook here? Ah. So he's running out of time, and that's for me the chance to get to the king and make a checkmate. Boom. This should be checkmate. But he cannot, he can take the knight now and then taking my queen. But of course I will take the king. The king is 20 points. Should I really take it? Well, let's take it. That's 20 points. Queen is 9 points, so just take it. Oh, this is a nice move from Green. Thank you, Green. This is amazing what you are doing now. So, I think this is very good for me. And now I'm clear in the lead. I would say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pieces. Okay, 6 pieces to 6 pieces. So first of all, let's bring back the queen. Yeah, let's bring back the queen. Attacking this pawn here, or this knight is unprotected. I should take it. Free knight is always good. So red has 4 pieces, 4 pieces. Green has 5 pieces and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I will attack this pawn and I can attack it 2 times and yeah, he can protect it. And red is trying to promote, which of course I cannot accept. I must prevent it. I must prevent this from happening. Okay, the only way is put my queen on this spot here so that he cannot go. This is trouble. This means trouble. This knight is protected? No, it's not protected, so let's take it. Aber cannot take it. I have to protect this bishop. Yeah, let's protect it. And then I'm here on the spot, and then the pawn cannot advance. But of course, the queen is not the best piece for stopping a pawn. It may get attacked. So let's bring back my bishop to this spot here. So that if I have to go with my queen away, that I have the bishop to go to this spot. And the bishop is here not good positioned. The knight is not protected. That's all not so good. But I'm optimistic and red is out of time. So it's now my turn. How fast can green reach the queen? But I think I'm faster. I'm giving up this bishop for the king here. This is 20 points again for me. That's nice. And gives me a lot of points. Okay, what is he planning? Nothing. So let's just take this. And now my queen is completely out of game. I have to bring it back to the game as quick as possible. And protect my pieces. Okay. Yeah. That's of course not working. That's not working. So, I think this is a good position for me now. Now I'm protecting this pawn here. And green cannot win this game. And this is a lost rook. Telefon. Ja. Ja, Christi. Ja, Sechse ist gut. Vielleicht komme ich ein bisschen früher, okay? Ja, vielleicht eine halbe Stunde vorher oder so. Ja. Ja, genau. Ja, genau. Ne, die, ja, Hausnummer habe ich. Alles gut. Gell? Bis später. Bis dann. Tschüss. So, Telefon in the last second. So, that's really difficult now. But I will take everything. And now, of course, this is completely won. 40 points, super nice. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.